for the past 18 years. A gathering of saints. A time of fresh impartations and teaching of the word. Over 1,000 believers in attendance. 16 editions. One purpose. One retreat. One mandate. Making ready a people for God.
God wants to make something beautiful out of your life. That's why he keeps telling you, stay on the path, stay on track. I want to make something beautiful out of your life.
The confusion we have in Christendom today is that people don't read the word, and many people don't even understand it.
Many people, we engage ourselves in the church, and you are buried in the church, thinking that until the church makes me something. Some of you are fighting for the microphone a day when they will give you microphone. Excuse me. Don't fight over microphone.
1996, preparing for the days ahead.
Have the ears of God. How many of us want to have the ears of God? You know, you want to pray and you want God to have. You know, one of the greatest things that can happen to anybody is for heavens to be at attention when you are talking.
God is looking at somebody here to help us.
2002, conquerors bent on conquest. 2004, the winds of revival. 2008, soldiers in the Lord's army. 2010, a new wine. 2011, Zion. 2012, thy kingdom come.
You are not to seek a mega-sized congregation. You are to go because of the content, the quality of the message that you hear.
Brace up for the 2013 Great Life Ministry Annual Retreat. Theme, Kings and Prince. Feeding, accommodation and transportation will be free. Date, Thursday 19th to Sunday 22nd December. Venue, Foursquare Camp at Jabor, Ogun State. For more details, contact 0809-570-5414, 0803-350-1133, and 0802-932-8912. For more details, you can also follow the social media addresses on your screen.